This is Nate Adams with Energy Smart Home Performance, and this is the top of the cathedral ceiling here. So you can see this is a ventilation baffle, which theoretically runs all the way down. But boy, there's not much space there. It's only about 2 inches, and I'd love to get some more insulation in there because this section here melts off pretty quick, causes some ice dams. But this is not going to be an easy one, that's for sure.